Pedro da Fonseca, philosopher. Pedro da Fonseca, Proença-a-Nova, 1528, Lisbon, November 4, 1599, was a Portuguese Jesuit philosopher and theologian. His work on logic and metaphysics made him known in his time as the Portuguese Aristotle. He projected the Cursus Conimbricenses realized by Manuel Góis and others. Works.